She lays in silence like cold cement beneath.